hoping the boy I love would come along. And he'd be tall and handsome, rich and strong. Now that boy I love has come to me, but he sure ain't the way I thought he'd be.
Shorty!
Hey!
You look beautiful!
Oh. Welcome back!
Look at you! Look at you! Hey! What are you having, by the way, huh? Come on, give us a drink. Give us a drink, huh? Hey, give them two Greek hoodlums down there a drink.
There's only one Greek here.
Hey, whatever, come on. It's a celebration. I'm back from L.A. Drink up.
Tikais.
Mike, Mike. Yannis.
Yannis practically runs the joint with all the spots they give him in here.
See it.
Oh!
Good to see you.
Paul!
How you doing?
Oh, look at this kid, Paul!
Oh, pilot season was over.
Sean, what's going on?
How you doing?
Come on.
Look at
him.
Look at him. Look at him.
Right, take it easy. Take it. Watch the kicks. Watch the kicks.
Watch the kicks, he says. Look at him all grown up.
Don't go breaking my balls, Sean.
Hey, Paul, if I want to break your balls, I tell you to go home and get your sign-up shit. You run the best open mics in the city. They'd be packed every week. Sign up, list full.
No more mics, Sean.
What?
No more mics, Sean. I don't know if they told you. I don't know if they came out to L.A. and let you know, but I'm headlining now. I don't do mics anymore.
What's that? What are you doing? Well, I'm just having a little fun here. Come on. I mean, what are you... You can't think of a joke?
I know, but sometimes it doesn't sound like you're joking. You know, there's a lot of people around.
I ain't seen you in a while. I just came back from L.A. We're having a party, we're drinking, I'm busting your balls a little bit. Come on, Paul. If I offended you, I didn't mean to offend you. I take it back.
It's all right. You know what? It's all right. No worries.
Now go get your fucking sign-up sheet.
Motherfucker!
Fuck him! No, fuck him! Fuck you, you fake ass headliner.
Don't be nervous. Don't be nervous.
Keep him here. Keep that motherfucker here.
You feel strong, huh?
Sorry, Sean. Paul gets a little hammered. He doesn't mean any disrespect, just a little drunk.
No disrespect, Yannis. What are you, nuts? Come on, you see this guy? Headliners deserve respect. Mike, you know, I mean, one minute we're over here kissing, hugging, next minute he's acting like a friggin' jerk.
You insulted him a little bit. You get a little
I didn't insult nobody.
You insulted him a little bit.
I didn't insult nobody. Come on, give us a drink. Give us a drink.
Drinks are on the house.
No. You drink it with me. I got him up.
Shawty, drinks are on the house.
Believe this guy. I used to let guys like him fuck me in the ass in L.A.
Why?
They go by out there. It's just easy.
You're a homosexual?
Nah, just go by, you know? It's a thing, you know? It's dark and...
Hey, you see these three-year comedians walking around, Williamsburg and Bushwick? What have they done? They never been on TV. They never been on Live at Gotham. They never been on At Midnight.
That's another good one.
That's what I done my time in L.A. Now back in New York, the kid was mine.
Hey!
Wait, I'm sorry.
Face!
No, I'm sorry.
I'm bleeding, man.
Sean, I'm sorry.
I apologize.
I'm sorry. I apologize.
Oh, man, I didn't get any blood on the floor, did I?
Don't worry about it. Bob and Del mop it up.